The biggest challenge is how to better our living conditions here and also our schools. That is why we are out of our numbers, asking for a consultation for our own.
Dizo ka te yina pam ne be nyate ka ba ne te sir bor de sir ma ya mangle
to go ma problem ma ka kum mukla so kam za tinwa so ka te bot fable te gamna te no go am te ne ne ka tum ka ba te
the entire area is troubled and worried about the inhumane living conditions here, so we are begging for the government attention for your constituency to help our area develop and bridge the inequality gap. We need a separation.
So tinwa da gbara tuna kada marka own secondary school amma ko mon kan ma azugo bisma ba ku bela wahala dibuni tuma man ku bela wahala dibuni ne te bisma za ka ta famne tar gamna te no gwam te nene ne ka walga ta gba te tori constituency ka ta ne nyang zane ngba tum din tuna ta gba tum se
pa ta tallar ka sete don ta su kun ya kula ni nan ti
that they are needed is too much, but unfortunate is road and the water and the school, they can't able count it. In the market site, when they go to market, they don't have place to sit comforted and sell their thing. So they are being and they don't know that government is giving and they don't provide, or they don't give it to them, or government is not giving. So because of that, he's appealing to the government that they should give as the constituency or a district, so that we also can see either he's providing things and he doesn't come, or he's not providing. So that's why he said that he feel government to have mercy on us and able to give whatever we need.